Oh, I remember now. Dr. Satan. God damn it, everybody got to know about Dr. Satan. You know what I'm going to do, boy? I'm going to do you a favor. I'm going to let you meet the old bastard.
That's the sound of the man. Green light.
A nigga style is unorthodox.
Move over, y'all amateurs. Don't compare me to you, nigga. You ain't this. Whoa.
All I need in this life is sin.
There's a crooked lawyer, big rims in a metal tent.
That's how I do me. Do me. Pull up in a car. Ride with a
different car. All I need in this life is sin.
There's a crooked lawyer, big rims in a metal tent.
Even if you had empty hammer and the 357 bitches, Biggie Smalls, the mansion shot, the two weed spots, the two hot blocks, that's how I got the weed spot. I shot Trent in the head, took the bread and the lamb's bread. Little Gotti got the shotty to your body, so don't resist or you might miss Christmas. I tote guns, I make number runs, I get them seeds to run stripping. But I got those flipping the AK, I slay from far away. Everybody hit the DECK. My slow flow's remarkable. Peace to Mateo. Now we smoke weed and Tony Montana slip the yayo. That's crazy blunts, mad hell. My voice sells from the avenue to jail cells. Oh my God, I'm trying to shake like a pigeon. I hope you're listening. Smacking babies at their christening. Don't you better drop your pistol, cause if you sit still, I'm gonna make you fucking shit fill. Now I'm talking about buckets. Why did I have to do it? So that said, fuck it. You got a gun, you make a buster. Cause I got more shots to pop your big popper. Breaking your old socks.
I was walking down the street, Adidas on my feet. This kid started sweating and it wasn't from the heat. Started getting real loud, attracting a crowd. His boys were all around, so I guess it made him proud. He kept advancing and his friends did the same. I told the kid that I didn't even know his name, but this kid kept saying what I did. And he was real thick, just finished his vid. He had about 15 of his sons on his side. I only had one friend and that was my pride. I figured if I hit this kid in the face with talking, they break both of my legs and I wouldn't be walking. I'm contemplating, this is the situation I'm hating. Pretty soon my face in the ground will be relating. Just then, I looked around and I saw 20 men headed my direction, surrounding. Hell yeah, the whole team's coming for me. And my team will blow their team out of the category. Since I saw all my friends approaching the place, I spit on the bitch, then punched him in the face. Then his whole crew beat me black and blue. My face had contact with everybody's shoe. All my friends stood around watching it happen. Nobody even made a slight effort of attacking. I could not believe it, I thought I had friends. It turns out they were really cowards in the end.
I thought you got my back when I'm under attack. Didn't happen like that, where's my real friends at? They all turned out to be soft in the end. I guess I was betrayed,
I thought you were my friend.
I was fucking with this girl and everybody knew it. My dick, she always blew it, get it, go to it. And that's what I did, and that's how it went down. Little did I know, on the other side of town, she was dating this guy by the name of Big Ty. Rumor had it that the man stood 10 feet high. One day, she called and said, come play. So I brought 10 friends, trying to help him get laid. We went to her apartment, everything was alright. She started stripping for us, not a problem in sight. But just then, Big Ty bust in. His girl was flushing, and I was lusting. Ty had about 5 men with him. Since I had all 10, let the battle begin. Before a fight broke out, my friends broke out. They said, alright man, we'll catch you later kid, no doubt. They ignored my friends and jumped all on me. I was out for the count and really bloody. They were very hostile, I woke up in the hospital. I was told every bone in my body was broke a little. All my friends ran as fast as they could, just like little bitches and it wasn't understood. They came in the room saying, get well, good luck. I told them, get out of here and shut the fuck up. I could not believe it, I thought I had friends. It turns out they were really cowards in the end.
You got my back when I'm under attack. Didn't happen like that, where's my real friends at? They all turned out to be soft in the end. I guess I was betrayed,
I thought you were my friend.
Once upon a time, on a very nice day, we went to play ball on the court around the way. We got there and started, everything was going great. I had 7 friends and this kid had 8. This one kid kept on fouling my man. I said, please don't do that shit, understand? Then he said, alright, and lay back low. Next thing you know, my man caught an elbow. I said, damn, son, should have listened to the prophet. He said, I'm gonna do it again. Stop it. I looked at my team, then back on him. I'm thinking now the rap is time to let the beating begin. I waited for a second, nobody made a move. I'm thinking if a fight breaks out, what will it prove? Before I had time to let the beast cook, out of nowhere, I caught a left and a right hook. I was still standing, started throwing fists back. Lots of blood flying and lots of contact. I let go, only had two fists to throw. Suddenly, 16 fists coming, oh no. I looked at my friends as I started to fall. All I heard was, let's go, grab the ball. I moved up, feet stuck to the concrete. The blood was all dry, guess I'm at my defeat. I could not believe it, I thought I had friends. It turns out they were really cowards in the end.
Project veteran, I read the angles. Ready for enemies in case foes wanna tangle. You can't hang you, I'm down for whatever. And if we got beef, son, the beef's on forever. Look, it's now or it's never. No time for hesitation. Can't pick my brain, son, I'm down with the information. Never slept, analyzing my steps. So I move correct, I'm not ready to leave the earth yet. Real pro, squeeze your mind for info. G-break the bank, keep the door in the condo. Erasing anybody that knows too much. I leave no clues, catch me in the box. Niggas fiend to put the dawn in the box. So I stay alert, no room for flaws. And been at war since Rock came through the door. I'm not leaving, this shit is never even. It's not settled till I stop you from breathing. Taking deep scheming, trying to foil the plan. Not the average man, more peeps than marry the men. You die with a stand, you make me ugly, no more. It's like in the line, hand on the iron, cause push come to shove. My mind is bugged, ready to king his long love, love. Project veteran, I read the angles, ready for enemies in case foes want to tangle. You can't hang your own down for whatever. You got me, son, forever. Project veteran, I read the angles, ready for anything in case foes want to tangle. You can't hang your own down for whatever. And if you got me, son, you be so forever. The snitches get scars from ear to ear. They wasn't supposed to hear. Freezing again with a stare. Give the man of a gray hair. Close my eyes, blow the smoke in the air. Now watch the dawn glare. I'm red, you never see G slouch. Rip out the cushion, stick the money in the couch. Call up my poker, guns behind the sofa. Affairs of millionaires, I met plenty poker. Now who the choker? You ain't on the car, but you're so damn low. For you, you ain't fine to me. Only do it once. You make my gold punch. Oh, that nigga, I'm the one that's a good boy. Choose a flaunt, y'all king of this rap shit. Match it, the guards in another bracket. Making G's with international beats. 49 states with the get money mentality. Making thousands, spending thousands. Buying houses, solve 9,000. Do all I can do, be all I can be. I'm coming for the whole family if you ever don't trust me. See, I can talk it, and I can walk it. 20 years still here and never lost it. Project veteran, I read the angles. Ready for enemies in case foes want to tangle. You can't hang your own down for whatever. And if we got beef, son, the beef's on forever. Project veteran, I read the angles. Ready for anything that these bones want to tangle. You can't hang your own down for whatever. And if we got beef, son, the beef's on forever. Now they want to know why my pants keep drooping. Can't tell them now what the feds are shooting. Cause they know I'm unfellow. And y'all know you out for five bubbles. Who want to take a whip? And if they rip, I smoke them all with the 4-5. Evacuate the sidewalk and panic in New York when they hear Big G talk. Cause the talk will protect. Can't let the well known in my projects. My style's extra tough. And if they bluff, I tie them up with the handcuffs. They watch them crack under pressure. Told Vanessa keep the bombs in my dresser. Right next to my ammo. I gotta go cause somebody called 5-0. Project veteran, I'm leaving. Case foes wanna tangle. You can't hang it, I'm down for whatever. And if we got beef, son, the beef's on forever. Project veteran, I read the angles. Ready for anything in case foes wanna tangle. You can't hang it, I'm down for whatever. And if we got beef, son, the beef's on forever. Forever.
Double kill. coming from the barrel with a cloud of smoke. Their bodies on the ground when these tools get low. Especially in the street, that's a need for a sucker. Mobbing through the town trying to murder motherfuckers. Food lovers every day, let this know with great job. Boys getting robbed, nigga get jacked for their minds. What's a nigga to do? Can't survive without a girl. Snitches in the street, a nigga living on the run. It's good, but the pen is like smoking sus. Lock up on the run, they seven to make any nigga stress. You can wear a vest, it won't stop till the head shot you in your face, and now your ass is better off dead. Talking shit and get your smoke quick. No need to save a hoe because they can't live without dick. So I focus on the mail, tell me still. Ain't no player, hey nigga, I got too much to steal. Very tough, I never get this gangsterism in my veins. Keep it with the MGs, put the memo cash. Put your money, yo, fuck a bitch and get guts. And keep one in the chamber for the movement for your plus. Them sick with it, niggas keep making the beat. Tell your ass, sick and still, I'm putting on me, yeah, I got some heat for your
head.
Some heat, them federal motherfuckers trying to get a buck in the streets. Every day a nigga wanna test your skill. And player haters hate to see a nigga coming real. The HIELLSIDE down with the PG. Nigga wanna see me in the fucking cook, shooting up the sick. I be on the trigger like my nigga Frank Nick. Let's get into the sick thing, hillside slang. It's a hillside thing from the hillside, my smoking like a crown sack, rolling them in a set. Hitting them with the fuckers, zipping them up in body bags. Everywhere I go, booze get to acting crazy.